sadly a Yankees fan.
Oh, you fucking won. What are you mad? Shut up.
Punching on, we're all transgressors, we're all sinners, we're all astronauts. So if you're beating death, then raise your hand, but shut up if you're not. Cause I am a difference maker, oh I am the only one that speaks to him. And I am the friendliest of friends of God. Oh, I am the only one who speaks to him, and I am the friendliest of friends of God.
There she is. That's the one person gonna be yelling at me all night, isn't it?
Yeah,
there we go.
Too much now, we gotta do it. You can't go to sleep like that if you build it up too much and you don't. You wake up, you're walking funny and shit.
Just jerk off!
Wow.
Okay, I gotta tell you guys a story. Things yelled out at these solo shows, and they're all the weirdest shit I've ever heard yelled out. Show. The first night of the tour, this guy goes like, "We're like playing a song. I don't know what I'm talking about, as usual, as you can tell." And some guy goes like, "It's all quiet." And this guy goes, "Hey, fuck Coolio! What? What did Coolio ever do to you? Like, only wrote the greatest song ever called Gangster's Paradise." We're gonna play for you right now. No, I'm just kidding.
That you wrote me, and all the fairy tales.
this whole thing. That's the bridge, sir.
Here's where you come in. You know, ready?
Come about that.
Sing it loud, sing it loud, sing it clear. Come on, sing it clear. You can answer as well as you hear. It's too late.
I'll tell you what, did you get the
I
VIP?
I got VIP on
I'll draw
next week.
You do? You got it.
New Britain.
You got it.
Because I love watching all your little drawings.